The Spyscape Museum explores all aspects of spycraft in its 7 galleries, and the exhibits include hands-on experiences where visitors can try interactive spy challenges.
Those spy challenges include things like lie detection and interrogation booths, to agility and special ops laser tunnels. And then most importantly, it's also a personal journey. So when you go through the space, we give you an identity band. And we, as you go through, you play both the interactive spy challenges as well as go to question stations where we test your risk tolerance, your IQ, and your personality. Then in your debrief, we tell you what kind of a spy you'd be.
Each gallery displays artifacts related to that area, like an actual Enigma machine used by the Germans to encrypt their messages during World War II, or masks worn by members of the global hacking group Anonymous, with some signed with the code name of the person who wore it. An exhibit in the surveillance section showcases Seafood from Slaves, a series of Pulitzer Prize-winning stories by the Associated Press that traced how fish caught by slave labor in Southeast Asia ended up on American plates. Reporting it involved using satellite technology to track a cargo ship that was moving the seafood caught by the enslaved men, as well as surveillance of the fish as they were offloaded and moved to other facilities.
Every gallery at Spyscape connects its subject matter to the present day. So, for example, in our encryption gallery, we're telling a story about code breaking in World War II. But then we bring it to the current day and tell you why, you know, that matters to you in your daily life. So we talk about encrypted messaging services like WhatsApp and the idea that we already know that no code is unbreakable. So it's only a matter of time before something like WhatsApp is going to be cracked as well.
Former spies, hackers, and members of intelligence agencies help put Spyscape together. That's why visiting the museum feels like the real experience. For writer Faiza Elmasry, I'm Faith Lapidus, VOA News.
Truth sample collected. In the next 6 questions,